Okay. Hey guys. So, earlier this week I'd asked you guys to give me like a couple requests on what you would like to see. For now, I'm going to do like a subtle winged eyeliner look. Excuse my ugly tan lines going on here. I haven't gotten dressed yet. I like to do my makeup for the day, and then I'll figure out what I like to wear. So, and I sound really stuffy. I need to wash my sheets. There's dog hair everywhere. But anyway, I got a request on how to do like some do a winged eyeliner look. I'm not gonna go full glam with the winged eyeliner because I had a friend asked just more of like a subtle look. So what I like to use, because I'm still figuring out exactly what type of eyeliner I do like to use, what I has kind of worked for me so I could like practice steady hands and everything is this pen. It is Master Precise by Eye Studio, Maybelline, New York. I have it in black. I don't like any other color eyeliners, so I get it in this. And there's also, if you want like thicker lines, this one's more of, a thin one, kind of like a thin look. And this one has kind of, like a wedged eyeliner type look. And I'm actually currently still trying to figure out exactly how to use this one. Whenever it comes down to it, it's just way too thick. So I'm still learning to use this one. So I do like to use this, and if I'm going for more of a glam look, once I get my line in there, then I'll go back to this one and kind of fill in a way. So I guess we'll kind of get started. I guess the first thing that I always try and remember or do is I try and figure out exactly how slanty I want my wing to go. And normally I just always follow like I look at where the end of my eyebrow is, and let me get a little more light. I kind of figure out where the end of my eyebrow is, and I just kind of always like go up in that direction. So, and then once I start drawing on the eyeliner, I will kind of like pull so I can get that nice line. So here we'll do it, and hopefully it works out. I am nervous for doing like a live type of video, so yeah, it's not really live, but and excuse my face, this pregnancy, it's absolutely horrid on my face. I just can't believe the craziness that is going on. So, we'll cover that up next. But I like to do eyeliner first because then when I do my eyeshadow, it doesn't really cover up. Like if I were to make a mistake or whatever. So, I just like to do it first so it's there. Anyway, so here we go. And we'll find where I want it to go. I'm gonna look into my mirror because looking into the video, I gotta wipe my nose now. Looking into the video, I can't really figure out where I'm going with it, so. Excuse me. Okay, I'm gonna look in the mirror. And I'll start from like the corner of my eye, because once I get to this spot, it's just gonna go. So I will start here. Okay, so see, I made my line go up. And I will do the other side. And there I made my two lines that are going to go up. Now, we're going to fill in your eye. And once I get to like this certain point on my eye right here, that's when I'm gonna like kind of connect the lines, and that's gonna give me my little wing there. So I'll get better at making these videos, guys. Hopefully they are helpful in some way. Kind of just okay. So there, and you can see I just kind of like did that. I'll go to the other side. And again, we're at that spot where I'm just gonna connect the line. Okay, so there we have the two lines there. Now, since I did that, I'm going to just kind of fill in now. And we'll see, did the connective lines. And now we'll just kind of fill in. And there, you have your wings. So that there, you know, I'm still, you know, I heard someone say before that you want to get both of them looking identical. And, you know, that's really hard to do in reality. So I heard someone say once to, instead of focusing on making them look identical, just, they're sisters, you know? Some of them are gonna be a little bit different. You know, don't be worried about that, because not everybody can get everything just that perfect. But there is kind of a little tutorial on the wings. Make them as slanty, as glam, as thick, and as thin as possible, but that is how I find it the best way to do mine. Okay, thanks.